Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of War with the Oman. Last time we took a bit of land here. This time we will do a big war with Ethiopia and its friends. It will bring a lot of money, I hope, and also humiliation for Ethiopia. This will bring us some power protection. This is great. Before we do this, send an insult. Let's see, send this insult. So, getting our things. There. These 10,000 guys probably like this. Take this guy. Okay, no. Quardo, where is Quardo? Oh, there it is. Well, yeah, let's lose. Ooh, let's take the war taxes. Ooh. Turin is at war with Ethiopia. Yeah, let's accept it. Why not? This is good. Then Ethiopia is preoccupied a bit. Also claims in the Gujarat. Oh, Malindi is not joining. That's okay. I really don't want to Malindi to go to Malindi anyway. So, what do we want? Probably nothing, really. Probably Verde or something. Because we then would order also a Juron. I mean, the Timurids are really not good at helping. But anyway, we are more or less the same strength. And we have the advantage that we can get out these three. And Ethiopia alone is much smaller. Yep, let's do this. Let's just move here. Let's just move here. Okay, anything from my Emira loose navy tradition? Or, yeah, okay, that's okay. Are now part of our patrimony. Oh, we can, of course. Like right now, let's do this as well. Ooh, a lot of Ethiopian troops now around here. Is this okay? Yeah, well, we can't do anything about it anyway, so it's okay probably. Come on, take the city. Ooh, money. Money, 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 money. This is nice. Yes, they are also fighting Aiden. Aiden is helping us. Ooh, we have the Age of Reformation. Really? This was fast. We already have these two. We probably won't get too many else. Probably we get the Asian trade. Okay. Come on, yes. Okay, then let's make peace with you. Like, give me everything you have in sorts of money. And don't be anymore. Okay, let's sue for peace here as well. Give me all your money. Stop being friends with Ethiopia. That's it. Mm-hmm. No, go away, Aiden. This is my siege. Oh, stop it. We need to do something. Nope, not this. How about this? Nearly. Oh, really? 1 point? Okay, how about we do exactly one click in development? Yay. And let's see. Okay. We're now at -10% here, so it's much cheaper. Can we buy two of them now? Yay. I did the thing. Oh, yes. That's great. That's really great. How about we, not now, at the end of the month. Let's wait for the end of the month before doing this, like now. And come on, let's take this fort. Really? Nice. Okay, how about we, nope, can't lose proportion. It doesn't right now. Yes. Zero. Okay. Can't claim this. Good. Ah, oh, this is the capital, so it's another free stuffing. No, wait. This is given to, let's say, let's how about you giving me all your money? No, you won't do this, really. So I have to take your capital. Can't do anything about that, probably. What? What doesn't? How do they even get so many troops? This is bad. This is really bad. This was totally bad. This was stupidly bad. Okay, let's say we don't want so much from you. How about you give me, just give me war reps. How about that? Fine. No, you have a regency. That's not good. It's just Ethiopia. Hmm. Really? So many troops. Oh, we probably need some mercenaries. Fear we can't do without them. Let's see, what do we have here? 741. Oh, this is so expensive. Good. This is much less expensive. It's also less expensive. Less expensive, but with a better general. 642, it costs us. Oh my god, nope, we can't do these. Okay. Probably should have just watched where we can get them. We can get these guys. Nope. No, I can't. It's fine. Can I? I rather autumn troops when you need them. Why are you going there? Come to me. Who's coming here? Chanjo, Damot, Shivas, just 5,000 people right now. Yeah, now they came. We won in Sheba, really? And we lost in Davat. Can't do anything about that. Okay, do this and wow. Let's do this. Yes, great. We took the Oof. Truce with chemical. Okay. So what do we want from them? We want them to be humiliated. And we want all their money. Like really all their money. We really have to have a better deal. This peace deal. We like this peace deal. Will this be possible? Yay. Another conversion done. Yes, we had a wall breach. That's great. And we had a revolt. That's not what can we do? We could doesn't send us trade anymore. They're going to Gondor, so they will attack us there. Of course, they will attack us there because we are stupid. Stupid idiots. And we can't leave here. Yeah, we can. What's good there? Okay. I mean, too many troops. Much too many troops. Come on, Aiden. Where are your troops? Send them on here and do something. Still at war with them. Pretty sure that Aiden still has some troops left. Come on. Take Hara. We lost the claim. Come on, take our back. Oh, Eden is working there again. Religious turmoil, yes. And we took and we give it to them. Let's see. Nope. What's our, what do we want to have better? Mikloff, go and fetch Werder for us. Or probably not. Okay. You, are you going to also? We do this. Is this stupid if we do this? No, it was not stupid. It was okay. They just move through Sheba. I mean, this shouldn't be. I'm pretty sure about that. Yeah, of course. Damn. Ooh. They want peace. Interesting. But I fear they don't want peace like I want it. Too bad, Ethiopia. We will do my peace deal or no peace deal. It's really interesting. I can't take them alone there. A lot of armies plus 15%. Yay! We call diplomat. Okay, let's see, how about relations with you? Land theft tolerated. Come on. No, that's okay. Will you come there on the 22nd of June? Really? They sieged down this fort? Come on. That's not nice of you. And again, like before, with some luck. Probably not this time. Really? Really? And they took Hara in one? Oh, come on. That's not fair. They're at 21%, minus 21% when I attacked them. Oh, army professionalism. Yep. Oh, too bad. Truce with Jaipur expired, yeah. What can you do? Okay, merchants plus 10. Or yeah, let's do this. We need the firepower in the war. Okay. Come on. Can't we? We should have. We should have done it much earlier. We should have built this on them right away. Another revolt. Okay, now everything is falling to pieces. Ugh. Rebels, yes, and we took back this again. Let's give it the assets. Where are you going? Overall. Of course, it isn't. Okay. How about we move up there? Ah, no, 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 God, this would have been devastating. You're like 6,000 troops. He's not leaving them alone. Come on. Ah, oh, killed someone. This really important. Are you going better? And you kill another guy. No, they are on the run. So 6,000 troops and 7,000 troops on the run there. And another. Another army of Ethiopia destroyed. And these rebels take the fort up there. That's okay. I think. And we've got another rebels. More rebels. Okay. Now it's really stupid. Okay. But we won this. Now we have won this war. At least we've achieved. Let's do this. Oof, this was hard. Okay, let's see if we can buy from Jayanagar place. Oh, could get innovativeness by doing this, but we really don't want to. But we could, roll some gems. Oh, great generals. Okay, how about we charter the company they own and prove the provinces within our colonial range? How can this be? Is this because we don't have, probably because we don't have any colonial stuff? I mean, we are neighbors of you. Come on, can't we just buy a province? Could sell a province to them. Interesting. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, this was my game for today. I hope you enjoyed it. We will see each other again soon. Now we have a lot of power projection because of the humiliation. We are so great. Yeah, I hope we see each other again soon. Until then, bye.